Excuse me, Brock. Have you thought about the consequences of your actions from last week?
Well, I've had a little time to think about it. Paid some fines, bought a couple vehicles. Oh, by the way, I bought a real special vehicle for Roman. I got him a new SUV, I did. My favorite color, too. Blood red. And upper management had a little talking with me. They say that I'm not supposed to have any contact with Roman Reigns unless I'm provoked. So, I think tonight I'm just gonna hang out in Roman's locker room and wait for a good provoking. Excuse me. This is nice. So this is what Roman gets, huh? Not bad. Not as good as mine, but not bad. Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is... Ladies and gentlemen, your tribal chief.
Brooklyn, I know. You're dying to acknowledge your tribal chief, but that's gonna have to hold for a minute. You see, me and the wise man, we've been all over the city today. We handled a little bit of business, and then after we're done taking care of that, what was it?
Del Frisco Steakhouse, my tribal chief.
Oh, Del Frisco Steakhouse. Easily the best steak in the whole city, and the sides, oh my God, the sides were at least $5,000 worth of sides. It was unbelievable. And then when we were done there, we stopped by Madison Square Garden. You know, the place that I busted Brock Lesnar open and had him bleeding all over Manhattan. How can anybody forget? And since we're on the subject, Brock, I'm gonna warn you once. You better get your ass out of my locker room by the time I get to Barclays Center, where I'm gonna bust up in there and I'm gonna crack your head open and you're gonna bleed all over Brooklyn. You understand me?
Excuse me, Rob.
Hey.
Okay.
Welcome to Roman Reigns' locker room.
Thank you. Do you think maybe...
Would you like some rotten grapes?
Come on, okay.
Champagne, maybe.
Brock, do you think maybe you should leave Roman Reigns' locker room before he arrives?
Leave? I'm having so much fun. Why would I leave right now? No. In fact, I think you should go find Roman and tell him to get here ASAP, because I'm going to be running out of things to smash.
Thank you.